It is honestly funny that the remake of The Last of Us Part 1 looks better than its Part 2 remastered successor on PC in many ways. But hey, at least Part 2 didn't launch in such a messy state, and it is running smoother than the first game. Still, as PC gamers, we all know the reality. New game releases often require more PC hardware than they actually need, just cause they can. So, if you are struggling with performance, don't worry. In this video, I am delivering my optimized PC settings so you can get the most out of The Last of Us Part 2 Remastered on the PC. And now, let's optimize the game for a smoother gameplay experience and boost the overall performance using my optimized PC settings. This method works best for optimizing the overall performance on systems where the hardware resources are not severely limited. Otherwise, I recommend checking out my other guide video focusing on reaching the maximum possible performance, as it is more suitable for squeezing out every bit of performance that's left. If optimizing overall performance is indeed what you are looking for, let's begin. In this video, I will use an optimization tool called Low Specs Experience. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite games based on your preferences and needs. Before we begin the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience using the link in the video description. So first things first, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it using the newly created desktop shortcut. Now go to the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and select your game from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience should automatically detect the game version installed on your system. If it does not, you will be asked to manually select the game installation directory. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the in-game resolution. The optimization control panel in Low Specs Experience offers many optimization presets, so it is best to experiment by testing them and see what works best for you and your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with the optimization applied by Low Specs Experience, you can easily remove the optimization effects using the Revert Changes option. That will do it for this video. If this video was helpful, be sure to like it and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Okay, let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative.
Bomb the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me. You're lucky you didn't grow up an accuser.
I think that's all of them.